bad boy on the case, covered your face. Came into place, blowed and sprayed Puffy with Mase. I laced the weed when it's sack repellent, better check the smelly. Eminem starts with E, better check the spell it, with a capital. Somebody grab me a Snapple, I got an aspirin capsule trapped in my Adam's apple. Somebody dropped me on my head, and I'm for sure that my mother did it, but the bitch won't admit it was her. I slit her stomach open with a scalpel when she was 6 months and said, I'm ready now, bitch. Ain't you feeling these kicks, cunt? The world ain't ready for me yet, I can tell. I'll probably have a cell next to the furnace in hell. I'm sick of the sperm cells with syphilis germs, and I'm hotter than my dick is when I piss and it burns. I kick you in the tummy until you're sick to your stomach and vomit so much blood that your clothes stick to you from me. Hit you in the head with a brick till you plummet. If y'all don't like me, you can suck my dick till you numb it. And all that gibberish you was spitting, you need to kill it. Cause your style is like dying in my sleep, I don't feel it. Cause any man would jump in front of a minivan. For 20 grand, a bottle of pain pills and a mini den. It's fucking crazy. You hear me? Huh? It's fucking crazy. Hello? Hi. Cause any man would jump in front of a minivan. For 20 grand, a bottle of pain pills and a mini den. It's fucking crazy. Do you hear me? Fucking crazy. I'm ice willing you, staring you down with a grim and grim. I'm Eminem, you're a fag in the women's gym. I'm slim. The shady is really a fake alias to save me with in case I get chased by space aliens. A brainiac with a cranium pack full of more uranium than a maniac side of Arabian. A highly combustible head, spasmatic, strapped to a craftmatic adjustable bed. Laid up in the hospital in critical condition. I flatlined, jumped up and ran from the mortician. High speed, IV full of Thai weed. Look at Chinese, put my knees stuck together like Siamese. Twins, joined at the groin like lesbians. Pins and needles, hypodermic needles and pins. I hope God forgives me for my sins. It probably all depends on if I keep on killing my girlfriends. Does any man would jump in front of a minivan for 20 grand, bottle of pain pills in a mini den? It's fucking crazy. You hear me? Huh? It's fucking crazy. Listen. Does any man would jump in front of a minivan for 20 grand, a bottle of pain pills in a mini den? It's fucking crazy. You hear me? It's fucking crazy. Last night I OD'd on rush, mushrooms and dust. Then got rushed to the hospital to get my system flushed. Shucks. I'm an alcoholic and that's all I can say. I call in to work cause all I do is frolic and play. I swallow grenades and take about a bottle a day. A Tylenol 3 and talk about how violent I'll be. Give me 11 and Saturday my head a spin. Medicine will get me revving like a 747 jet engine. Scratch my balls till I sweated skin. Doctor, check this rash, look how red it's been. Forget it then. I strike a steel pose and hit you with some ill flows that don't even make sense, like dykes using dildos. So reach in your billfolds for 10 ducats and pick up this slim shady shit that's on ruckus. Something, 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 I get weeded. My daughter's script.